Greetings, this is Bloodril, and welcome back to Let's Play The Division Co-op with Majestic.
Hello.
Alright. We'll do that side mission. People in my back. Eh, damn, fire hurts. Not yourself, fire hurts. Lot.
Well, you knew that.
How many green items? They go inside the parking lot. But let me see if I have better items. 152, I get health and I lose. Right, scatter 8 is what I'm using. Yeah.
Ah, found some items up here. I mean appearance items. Ooh, that's nice.
This has a scope. What changes that? Level 1 scope, but... I finish modding this and I'll... It's a holosight. Why the hell is it not a scope?
It has to say a magnification amount, I think.
Aha, alright. Well, I'll take the level 1 because it's an actual scope, so fuck that.
Yeah, right. It doesn't say 1x, yeah. 2x, 3x.
Yep. Yep. Point. I just saw it, it says 12x. Crits. Here? Have we been here before? Why is it looted?
Over here. Did you get the appearance? Thingy?
Yes, or the appearance. Any... Yeah, I got a cap.
On the shirt.
Through the window.
Good job there. Always nice to see a friendly face. Shit, we got company.
That escalated quickly.
On the fuck.
Bang. Yeah. I like that also. Hit people. That's you. There is one more, yeah. Rescue the civilians. The hell threw that?
I did.
Good job. Pick your head.
Agent, when those poor people get back here, we're going to have to teach them some basic meditation to deal with the post-traumatic stress syndrome.
Thanks for the assist.
No problem.
No way we could have made it without you.
That's true. We'd be all dead. For the side mission, yeah, okay.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low.
We need to go back to the booth
like
too after we finish this.
So I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know.
Yep, sure.
Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean, who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource, and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Did that apparently. Hasn't been night for pretty much the whole game. Did we see a day?
Yeah, we did see a day, but it's been night for a while now.
I think we missed the day cycle when we did the mission.
Yeah, and we went underground for a bit, but we didn't go for that long.
And that base was so nice. I always had a thing for secret rooms, bases.
Yeah, me too.
I have not a cigarette in a week. You're dying.
Well, we can make a deal, but you know what they say. You know, there's no such thing as a free lunch. I give you something, you gotta give me something.
That was nice that we lick her cuff, her face off in front of us. Very yeah. Sanitary.
Help. Well, worth a try anyway. That's the wrong weapon. You can see the ponder, the laser sight going. all over the place. Cool.
Yeah, that's nice.
Alright, missing person, Michael Dufresne, part 1. Item here. Saint Esteban.
Is that another one?
Five. I'm guessing he's in here. Kids and found. And seven. Zigno Esteban. Bodyguard. Has been a priest, an activist, a social worker, and a nurse. Wow, she's 27. When the fuck did she do all that?
Spent
5 years in El Salvador and Nicaragua working with the poor. Stayed with Doctors Without Borders, opened a clinic in East Harlem. The same, they're right. Deeply religious.
How did she earn the respect? That's
the crack suit.
That's vague as shit. She has
basically
a crack suit and she earned the respect. So what, did they do a shooting competition?
Takes no seat, that's why she earned the respect, that was the point, I think. I think more than solus. Here to heal you, but behave or I will shoot you.
Nice, 2 appearance items, get some pants and another thermal layer, which you'll probably hit.
Yeah, the hit scrap.
Now it's green.
Good for the weather, I guess, but
I could beacon in a room.
Look, I don't usually carry that kind of stuff.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. Can you give me this stuff? It's all yours.
Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
Missing, nurse, drug possession distribution. Clearance or orange. Alright, he has oxycodone, hydrocodone, codeine, lorazepam, amphetamine, zolpidem, morphine, alprazolam. Jesus Christ. Gets prepared. Guessing he was selling them. I'm finding scarves all over the place. Found like 4. What the fuck?
Well, they came late, but they came in numbers.
Look at that. It has. Alright, that's part 1. I guess we need to go find him.
Michael Dufresne.
There is a blue item here.
Oh, I don't see it.
It's on the inside, not there. Left.
Ouch. Another magnum. Okay.
Alright. Cool. We can go out first, right? Yeah. Just turn that firearm sideways, that will help you. So was it where the character was? Why the fuck do you do that? You can't aim it like that. The recoil fucks everything up.
Makes no sense to shoot like that.
Yeah, that...
Readings indicate
I was making fun of someone because he was holding like that.
Yeah, I remember, but I don't remember the movie.
Yeah, don't, I think it was a TV show, but...
Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'm gonna bring some IV bags too.
Unit 4, we need you back at base.
Shut up, listen. We can't deal here. Guard North right. Station, near the 8th Street exit. Meet you there.
Okay.
You gotta hurt something.
Hey, fresh blueprints here. The snow's too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
I think the cleaners are probably the first wave of agents. They're trying to contain the infection.
Yeah, but probably like a.
We'll see. I'm guessing the game will tell us at some point.
I was in the beginning, I think.
Was it you? That's all.
What?
You were shooting at me. I saw you.
You got. Into my line of fire.
Yeah. That's a likely excuse. Boom. Alright, I think we're going down to the subway. Yeah, no missing agent.
Every machine gun.
Wait, didn't we already...
Makes me feel like Mr. Sicarian.
Wow, there's an echo here too. Okay. Just getting and prefer the knife.
I like how he rambles about his gun to the other guys.
Yeah.
This weapon disintegrates people in a molecular level.
The echo. I think it's downstairs.
Active echo beacon detected.
It's a different subway system, right? I thought it was the same. Drag and drag that way.
Get off me! I gave you what you want!
Yeah, and we need a doctor too.
I'm not a Wait. Doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him? We're at the clinic already.
You're an idiot. What? Oh, here. Mobile phone, type prepared, call origin, pharmacy, W36th Street and 8th Avenue. Man, their street names are so...
We're gonna bring him up now.
We got him! He's coming up! Okay, get him over here. Come on!
What's up, Gabe? Let's do the missing agent and then we'll go. This is a really complicated side mission. Right, Ray. Where are you?
We miss no, you got it.
You're all I have left. Oh, it's you. You're missing.
Don't scare me like that again, okay? Not sure I'd last without you.
You're stronger than you think you are.
I love you.
So, it's weird that this side mission is so involved. Could be a story mission, I guess.
Maybe it's tied more on the others.
Yeah, no, it's like the sister for... Fei Lao, this is Fao.
Easily bored, yeah, that's me.
Don't have an IQ of 186.
How do you know?
I know you. In real life.
You can just die. Now that you said that. Damn it. Your heal is not good.
I'm gonna kill Blood Will.
IQ is probably the weirdest way to count someone's intelligence.
Well, it counts specific parts of intelligence.
Yeah, it's very specific. Well, for instance, this guy with a bat coming at someone with a machine gun is obviously under 100.
Good. Let's switch to another weapon, good. Right, what are we doing? Find Buckley. Been there. You're the friend speaking.
Oh, thank God. I knew Kanda would send someone to get me out of this shithole. I owe you one.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lao says she'll send an escort, which is good because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on.
Look fat and bold.
Just don't ask me to do it personally. Yeah. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
Okay, sounds so bad. Right. Moving on. Where to next? Oh, there was a phone recording that we missed, apparently. Why are we killing these fools?
There's nothing here, honestly.
We already looted it. It's a cool thingy.
My 186 IQ betrayed
me. Anyway, that, it is kind of bullshit the way they measure it.
Measure it.
Yes, we're there.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
All right, that's a good. Cancel. Well, crap. I'm stuck inside the geometry. I'm not sure if you can help me. Yeah, don't.
Yep.
I can't, I'm stuck completely. I think I can't give up on it either. I'm pressing it, but nothing's happening.
I'm totally bugged.
Wow, I can't press escape either. Welp. Alright, we'll end this episode here and restart, I guess.